Hi, I'm Don Swigger from BestRVStuff.com. Today, we're going to install a full-width cargo tray from Moor-Ride. It's a 42-inch wide and 90-inch long model with 60% extension. Perfect for making convenience out of your storage bays. When this is shipped to you, it'll be strapped to a skid covered in protective wrap. The hardest part, really, is getting it off the truck and in position ready to install. We put some tubifores here on the bottom to protect the rubber seal around the bottom of the door opening. After you get it set in place, you'll want to make sure that it's centered front to rear and side to side and that it clears all the obstacles. Be especially mindful of things like door latches that can get in the way. Now we're going to go ahead and start installing it to the floor. As you can see, it's a relatively easy install, most anybody can do. It comes pre-assembled, all the holes are drilled. The only thing that you need to do is to install the 8 bolts down through the floor of your RV. Now let me demonstrate the convenience of the Moor-Ride cargo tray. More store convenience from Moor-Ride. Buy your Moor-Ride cargo trays from BestRVStuff.com.